गुड मॉर्निंग टाइनी टॉट्स। सो लेट्स लर्न लेटर एन थ्रू अ स्टोरी। वंस देयर वाज अ नाइटिंगेल एंड हर नाइन बेबीज। द नाइटिंगेल वेंट इन सर्च ऑफ फूड। व्हेन द नाइटिंगेल वेंट शी सॉ नट्स। शी टुक द नट्स एंड देन मूव्ड फॉरवर्ड। When she was going, she saw pizza. But she said a big no to pizza because pizzas are not good for health. And when she was going further, the nail was on the road. The nail pricked her very badly. And then she hurriedly went to the nurse. She was wondering that where is the nurse? But she found her soon. And she told the nurse, I am bleeding very badly. Please apply some medicines on my wound. The nurse gave her some medicine. The nurse applied medicines on her wound. And afterwards, the nightingale went to her house. The nightingale's babies smelled the nuts with their nose. So they ate the nuts very happily and later on wipe up their faces with napkins, clapping. So let's recall the things that ma'am has used in the story. Nurse, nail, nine, nose, nest, nuts, nurse, nail, nine, nose, nightingale. Nightingale's nest is there by her side. Nuts. You would be wondering why these all things are going to end. Because all these things are starting from N. I hope, children, that you love this story. Thank you.